In today's video, we're going to be showing you how to paint a Praetorian Guardsman. Now, the first thing we'll need to do is make the Praetorian Guardsman. Now, you can see here on the actual model, I've got a Cadian body, but I've used an Outrider or Pistolier head from the Free Guild set. Now, this is perfect because it gives it that plith helmet look. Now, before we begin painting, we'll need to undercoat, and as you can see here, I've used Mechanica Standard Grey. Now, for the actual colours, we'll be starting with the armour. We'll be base coating with Rakar Flesh. We'll then pick out the tunic. We'll use Mephiston Red for that. And for the trousers, we'll base coat that with Cantor Blue. We're then going to shade all over using Agrapsur Shade. And if we need to, we can tidy back up with those base coats just to neaten up a bit. Now, for the highlights, for the armour, we'll be using Pallid Witch Flesh. For the trousers, we'll be using Thunderhawk Blue. And for the tunic, we'll be using Wild Rider Red. Now, first of all, let's start that base coat on the armour. So I've got Rakar Flesh here, so I'm just going to get a little bit of that out. Just plop some on my palette like so. Also a little touch of water as well. And then we're ready to start base coating. Now I'll start with the helmet. So the first thing we need to do is just, you know, be quite neat about it. Now we're only going to be concentrating on the helmet, the armour and the shoulder pads, or shoulder pauldrons if you like. You might want to do a couple of coats of this as well. With the armour now base coated, we're going to move on to the tunic. And for this we're using Mephiston Red. Now again, you might want to do a couple of thin coats of this. Just be careful around that arm, and if you make a mistake, just tidy up. With the tunic done, we're now going to move on to the trousers, and for this we're using Cantor Blue. And again, just thin it down, do a couple of thin coats. With the trousers now done, we're going to shade all over using Agrapsur Shade. Like I said, this is going to be an all-over job, so just slap it on as much as you want. But if it does pull in some of those recesses, just soak it up with a brush. With the shade now dry and any tidy ups done, we're now going to use Pallid Witch Flesh and start highlighting that armour. So we're just going to be going around the edges, we're not going to be going too mad, and if you do make any mistakes, just tidy back up with Rakar Flesh. With the armour done, we're now going to highlight the trousers with Thunderhawk Blue. We're just looking for raised areas here, like folds in the cloth, and any other kind of little details, like around the knees and stuff. So take your time, and if you make any mistakes, just tidy up using Cantor Blue. With the trousers highlighted, we're now going to finish off by highlighting the tunic, and for this we're using Wild Rider Red. Just like with the trousers, you're just picking out the raised areas and the folds of the cloth and any other details that might stand out. And there we are, with that simple conversion and the uniform painted, our Praetorian Guardsman is now done. Well, I hope you guys found that useful. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.